Did you do that on purpose, though? You tried killing it?
It's
not going
to work. Get ready.
You know what? I just got lifted up real quick and she's going to swallow with it.
I don't want to kill him.
Let me get the tapa. Let me get the tapa.
You know, I used to. I never got played in my life, right? I used to.
So, how are we going to put it in there, man? Can you try to do something, bro?
Daddy.
Bro, when you pick it up, you have to top it and put it on top of that.
So she got to
go fly?
Are you recording this?
Got a live beat. All right, now we can transfer him in here.
No, because now he can fly. You should have done it the other way.
Ready? We're going to open the tapa real quick.
No, it's a wider opening.
Joe, we got this, bro. Just a little crack.
No, we can do this.
I believe it.
No, wait. Listen to what I'm going to say.
What are you going to say?
No, I don't believe in this. No, wait, Joe.
We did it once.
Just do this.
Just a little of it, bro. Just a little crack.
Just
a little
crack.
Look, I'm gonna slide this way. You're gonna go up top, right? Hold on. Ready?
Look over here, that's a big bumblebee.
You scared the heck out of me. Oh my god!
Suckers!
Jose, la cogiste?
Yeah, we did it. No. You transferred it.
I smacked him with the iPhone.
Where is he?
And we got him.
I got you,
Sally. You got a live bee.
Poke some holes in there, he's not going to be alive for very long.